see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty.
Hi, my name is Penelope Panini, but you can call me Officer Pee-Pee. I grew up in the city and just moved here. I would say the hardest part of my job is riding the hoverboard in action.
If Pyros and Crips all got along, they probably got me down by the end of the song. Seem like the whole city go against me. Every time I'm in the street, I hear yak, 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 yak.
Men don't. Yes, hello. My name is Glenda Roberts. But when I'm hard at work, I'm known as Officer Roberts Glenda. I take my job a little more seriously than my partner, Officer Pee Pee. Is pick up the gross trash.
I'll take this trash.
Nah!
Fine!
I've always felt that Officer Roberts didn't think I was good enough, but now that I'm picking up all this trash, she most definitely will.
Officer PP is the best part. I can't even say it. She's the worst person I've ever met. I'd say my favorite part of the job is cracking down the bad guys.
Oh look, there's one now!
I ain't really sure what happened. I just heard a whistle and then looked up and there was a park ranger or something on this hoverboard, doodad.
What the heck, ma'am? What do you want?
I'm gonna have to arrest you for vandalizing our community park. Come with me, ma'am.
I was just drawing with this here chalk. That ain't no crime.
Did you two fools kidnap me? Y'all are crazy. I'm calling the police.
Really? That's funny. Go ahead, call. We are the police. We'll just answer it ourselves.
Help! I'm under the shelter and I'm being kidnapped.
Hello? Mom, no. Mom, I'm sorry. I'm coming right now. I'm gonna go make my bed, I promise.
What's going on here?
I'm the one who called you and these two goons kidnapped me for just drawing with chalk.
I'm sorry. I was protecting our community park. Something you're not doing.
I have to take you guys in for impersonating officers, assaulting a bystander, and I don't know, kidnapping? Let's go.
Oh shoot, I forgot to make my bed.
We have bigger issues to worry about.